For the second year in a row, a mysterious green slime is washing up on some local beaches. It's happening on the southern end of Monterey Bay, near the seaside city limit, just below Highway 1. We sent KPIX 5 reporter Len Ramirez to get to the bottom of this bizarre beach takeover.
That's not the normal reaction when your toes hit the sand on Monterey Bay beaches. But today, it's anything but normal. An unusually massive sea lettuce bloom is turning parts of the bay into a sea of green, and the beaches have become a natural salad bar.
It's really slimy, and the other stuff, it's like crunchy kale, is what it reminds me of.
You got a whole salad out here.
Yeah, pretty much. Just need some chicken and croutons.
She's only half joking. Sea lettuce is edible and can be used as a nutrient-rich salad. It's a naturally occurring type of algae that grows in oceans around the world.
Experts say this is about the sixth time in the last 20 years there's been a bloom like this of sea lettuce on Monterey Bay beaches. Reasons for this bloom may be the slightly warmer water temperatures and increased sunlight. But this is the first time, they say, it's ever bloomed like this 2 years in a row.
A similar bumper crop of sea lettuce washed up in the same places last year near Seaside in Monterey. And scientists say it may be part of a pattern of unusual occurrences, including an invasion of tiny crabs earlier this summer that turned the beaches red.
First time she's been on the beach.
And it's green.
It's green.
Gerald Rhodes of Salinas brought his sister from Arkansas to see the beach, but he didn't think it would be so weird.
I've never seen it like this. I thought it was grass, but that was kind of unusual.
The sea lettuce bloom should eventually pull back, and what's on the beach will crumble into the sand. But for now, it's a sideshow, giving the picturesque beaches a little extra color. In Monterey, Len Ramirez, KPIX 5.